Hey yo, what is up guys? Sykes here, and today we're gonna play some more Battlefront 2. And I'm just gonna play more campaign because I have nothing else better to do and it's Christmas. So let's do this. We're about to go to Fondor, the Dauntless. Alright. Yeah, just wait for this to load. I hate it when it takes forever to fucking load.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Syndrome.
Oh, shit.
Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those Rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
All right.
Stay on him.
Oh shit, goddamn! I don't even know this is a fork. Oh, that was dope. Shit, what the fuck? I can't believe I managed to survive that.
Blockade runner destroyed!
Commander Versio, this is Moth 3. Rebel iron cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous Rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those Rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
Evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
One down.
There are still two more searching the station. Stop them before they find a way to breach my ship.
It's under control, sir. Agent Half, follow me.
Yes, Commander.
Rebel ship destroyed.
Once we're clear, we should attack the Rebel cruiser.
How would I do that, Agent Hask, seeing as my ship is disabled?
We'll figure it out, sir. cover. The Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those Rebel Ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the Rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Good shot. Commander, I've picked up a tail. Enemy fighter at .17.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station.
Oh shit, no! Four! Almost crashed.
Commander Versio, he's still on me.
Man, I'm a lousy shot too. I don't even know what the fuck was I aiming.
Imperial!
cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Hush! Bitch, she scared the fuck out of me. No! What the fuck? Did I throw a grenade at the fucking thing? I mean, shit. That was so retarded.
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Get the grenade!
Enemy troopers!
Jump?
Scan the area.
Blast that cooling cell, Commander!
Man, I'm a lousy shot with this one. Oh,
we need to hit that cooling cell.
Didn't mean that.
Sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something!
destroy the shield!
Come outside!
Oh shit! I'm so fucking tired. Today's Christmas, there's nothing else to do. I'll just fold her clothes.
Marvelous work today, Commander. Your father will be proud.
The satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Uncolonized planet. Where do you need to? Is that Luke Skywalker?
If the Empire's here, what I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Holy shit. Alright.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay.
Alright, so these are the abilities of Luke Skywalker. So anyways guys, my name is Sykespocalypse and today I'm going to be uploading another video of Star Wars Battlefront 2 today maybe, I don't know, but holy crap, I'm playing Luke Skywalker right now? Are you serious?
Like, the Empire will be looking for us.
But anyways guys, Merry Christmas and I hope you guys have a good year. And hopefully 2018 will be the best. Well, even though I wouldn't say the best, but it don't matter, but anyways, see ya!